automatically opens the app and authenticates by taking a selfie, speaking a passphrase or random set of numbers, or touching his finger to the device. And the setup couldn't be easier. Here he is setting up his biometric options for fingerprint, face, and voice recognition, all done in under 30 seconds.
Please present your document. Back a bit. Perfect. Please lean right in, yeah. Please blink. Thank you. You may relax. We are complete. Submission complete.
This is the biometric identity X system. When you imagine that someone wants to log into his mobile pay account, now not using any PIN code or anything, but just using your face as your password. So what it does is like this, and I blink. Oh, I didn't have any connection. Record again. We try again. This time we got it. And I'm logged in into any system. That could be mobile pay, it could be access to the hospital, whatever. This is simply the front end system that we provide and attach to any existing platform. What we show here in this part is how an account or transaction can be approved by the client's phone and how easy it is to onboard the phone and the person so that the person's face and the person's specific device is linked to this transaction. In this case, system. It's a demo bank that we set up.
With mobile facial identification approval and allocated device.
So when you push login, get a QR code. This QR code, we need to scan it with our device. So now the device and the system knows each other.
Put in here what this is about. My IBAN number with the clients. And the amount.
Run the transaction, which has now been sent to the client's phone. You can see this is the information he will get, his name and the IBAN number and what's going to happen. So we ask him to verify. For that, you can connect the person's specific phone to this specific account, so that phone. You can see the transaction has happened here, and we need to authenticate this transaction. So I look into the phone, I blink, and it recognizes me. And finally, I approve the transaction, and this way I wired $100 to my friend, or I approved the transaction in a shop where I might have bought potatoes or whatever. So this is as easy as it can be. Thank you.